email and password is really no longer considered secure at all. I mean, most of the passwords are kind of generic nowadays. So most of the people are either following the date of birth or, I don't know, the all kind of information which are easily accessible through social engineering.
To get an SMS, you need to give away your phone number. And by giving the phone number away, that's already too much, you know, you're giving away. All the OTP can be hacked. Another bad thing about user experience with SMS is a lot of time you don't receive the SMS.
In terms of security, third-party apps like, let's say, maybe the most famous one is Google Authenticator app. It is considered secure as long as the person is, let's say, holding the device. User experience is where the solution is falling short of, unfortunately, because it requires the user to go to another app, you know, to read the code or to generate the code and then coming back to the other app. In terms of security, that's one of the biggest flaws for header enrichment, definitely, because it is based on the plain HTTP protocol, which we all know allows quite easily, you know, the man-in-the-middle attacks.
When it comes to user experience, it is very good, actually. It's close to top score for me.
Biometrics are meant to be secure as long as they work. Because biometrics are not 100% reliable in most of the cases. There's cases of opening the iPhone, you know, between the father and son or daughter and mother. Biometric is not 100% bulletproof. Privacy is one of the biggest challenge for biometrics. That's where the biometrics are fighting the biggest challenge in convincing people to leave their biometric data. Imagine if something happens to your you know, face ID or if your fingerprint is being stolen, etc. It is something that you cannot change. The blockchain solution for authentication is meant for keeping privacy fully in the user's hand. So the whole idea, if implemented properly, it should, you know, score high on the privacy. Blockchain provides definitely a very good solution, but in my opinion, it's still some years away.